I was brought here by my mom to give us a better future. DACA definitely gave me hope. Congress needs to act because not only will they be affecting the lives of students such as myself, but because it's the right thing to do.